the battle to retake Port Patterson, our scattered forces have come together for this battle. They're few in number, but we've managed to assemble a small ground force. However, the Laysath fleet continues to gather in Port Patterson, and the presence of the Transportation Corps has also been confirmed. Having lost Puna Base, it appears Laysath now intends to shuttle in troops and supplies overseas. If any more ships dock at Port Patterson, enemy strength will become more than our ground troops can handle. In order to prevent this, we need you to launch a preliminary strike on Port Patterson. Destroy all enemy supply vessels, landing ships, and freighters. In particular, try to keep as many enemy landing ships from entering the port as possible. Battle supplies must not reach the enemy. The number of enemy landing ships inside the port will be displayed on the MPG in the upper right-hand corner of your HUD. If the MPG reaches the max level, our forces will no longer be able to retake Port Patterson. This time, a substantial enemy counterattack is to be expected. It seems the loss of Puna Base has put them on guard. Please be careful.
Griffith 1, you are cleared for takeoff. Griffith 1, altitude restrictions cancelled. Return to your mission. Good luck. Crux to Griffith 1. Check your MPG on the right side of the HUD. The MPG will display the number of landing ships from the port. Please pay careful attention to the MPG during this mission.
I'm Major Berkman, Ground Force Commander. There are landing ships within the enemy fleet. We'll lose the battle if a battalion is allowed to make it ashore. Do not allow more than 3 landing ships to enter the port. We'll be risking our necks out here with you. Let's take back Port Patterson.
Huh?
Wait, I've got something on radar. Put the city on high alert. I don't want to see so much as a kitten out on those streets. Just make sure that bridge is raised.
We'll be right back.
We've succeeded in destroying the enemy fleet gathered in Port Patterson. Our ground troops scored a major victory by using the chaos caused by our attack to storm in and secure the port. We freed Port Patterson from the hands of the enemy. It's still kind of hard to believe.